You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermes at the Droorati cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear him yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right. Don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that.
Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue.
Thank you. That's all. I should go look.
Someone there.
Bandits all along. People should have known something was off. And here's all their loot. Thank you.
No gods in the caves. Only bandits stealing people's hopes and Rachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus bring his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry. I brought mine. That should be good enough. Come on. Off we go now. There they are. I'll sneak up on them, Alaikis.
Or I'll tighten those ropes!
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclopes.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
The fuck?
This tall grass will keep me hidden. Those Malakis get away.
That wasn't a bird.
Where did that come from?
Time to get Phoebe out of here. Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You'll have to be stronger than that.
Don't give in! Let him have it! Got you.
Again, up.
Yes, Father.
A Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your staff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Good. Good. Approach me.
That's enough, Nikolaus. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight we are having baby Alexios. And what a feast he will be.
No, not him. Take me instead. I'm tasty.
Yes, yes. You're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Here. Lay him in his bed.
Yes, Pater.
Cassandra. You are my greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos the mercenary? Am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos the Stone Fist. That's just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that.